Is this her good side? Usually at this point, she's tearing around the arena like nobody's business. So this is her bad side. It's like a pogo stick. She ends up troping. She never runs into the canter. She just takes a step and there she goes. It's very awkward in the front end and the back. She's short striding all the way around. Just pounding her feet into the ground.
And not happy.
Yeah, she's not a happy girl.
Thank you.
Aspen's not a lazy horse. She likes to do her job.
She usually she'll run around and she'll go for 30 minutes and not try to quit. She jogs. She likes to step right off. And a lot of times when I go to lunge her, she's turning around here 100 miles an hour, and then she quits and she's ready to go. But she's not a happy camper.
You want me to stop? Yeah.
Oh, why don't you let her walk? Let me walk towards you?
Yep.
And I'll walk away.
I'll just walk around here and go back.
Yep. She's snapping the entire time.
Yeah, her hips.
Yeah.